Hey guys, this is Joe with Moultrie. I'm here today to show you and walk you through the assembly and setup of our metal barrel deer feeders. These come in both 30 and 55 gallon size capacities. They're really easy and quick to set up, and I'm gonna show you how to do it right now. For the assembly of the barrel feeders, what I like to do first is get it up on the tailgate, get to a good working height. And again, this is gonna be the same assembly for the 55 and the 30 gallon. Today we're gonna assemble the 55 gallon for you. And these are set up to accept our Super Pro Magnum feeder kit, as well as any of our quick lock kits. So here we have our quick lock adapter, and that's where we're gonna get started today. You're gonna have three provided hex bolts. Those will go from the outside of the adapter into the barrel. And you're also provided three washers and three nuts, which you will secure from the inside with a 7/16 ratchet. Now that we have our quick lock adapter in place, we've also placed our belly band. And we're gonna make sure that we place this below the first rib of the barrel. You're gonna notice that you get a long threaded bolt with a metal spacer. This is a 9/16 bolt and nut. We're gonna go ahead and get that tightened up, and we're on to the next step. All right guys, now that we have our quick lock adapter in place and our belly band, we've moved to the ground and we're gonna insert our legs. We wanna make sure that we keep the holes to the outside. This is in case you wanna add feeder feet later. Make sure those are inserted securely. Now it's time to stand our feeder up. We want to make sure we have two legs on the ground to give you a sturdy surface to push the feeder up. Obviously, we want to make sure to do this before we put any feed in the hopper. So now that we got our feeder up, before we load it up with corn, we're going to put on our feeder kit, and it's a simple quick lock assembly. So we're simply going to push that up onto the bottom of the hopper, give it a twist, and that's it. All right, so now that we got our feeder all loaded up, we're going to put our lid on. Very simple, if you've ever put a lid on a barrel before. Make sure we got that where we want it. Then you're also supplied a bolt that will go through the ring, and we'll keep that nice and secure for you. All right guys, I just want to quickly run through how you set your timer on your feeder. So we're gonna set the current time. So it is 2:17 currently. Once we get that set, we're just gonna hit the set button. This is gonna ask us to put in how much feed. So we added 325 pounds of feed to our hopper today. So we're gonna set 325, hit set once more, and you're gonna set your first feed time. So this is preset at 7 o'clock. I want this to run at 6:30 a.m. and hit set. And let's run it for 10 seconds. This is the duration of how much it's gonna feed at one time. So we're gonna hit set again. Timer two, 6 o'clock looks good. And again, we're gonna run it for 10 seconds. You have up to 6 feed times that you can set, but we're only gonna set 2 today. So we're just gonna continue to hit set as we run through all the way up to 6 feed times. And then as you can see, based on the duration that we're gonna run at 325 pounds, we have 68 days before we'll have to be back to fill up this feeder. All right guys, so you see just how quick and easy the assembly is on the Moultrie 55 gallon metal deer feeder. So, for more how-to videos or pro tips, check us out at MoultrieFeeders.com.